I was 14 years old then. As soon as I closed my eyes, I was transported to an inner landscape which was timeless and crystal clear. In this timelessness, I could see my disease and I could see the way out. And obviously, I chose the way out. It was only few minutes when I opened my eyes. My chest was relaxed, my breathing was normal, my muscles were totally fine, and I had a smile on my face. This space, this timelessness is absolute clarity. And many of us have gone through this, maybe in a bigger form, maybe in a smaller form, but what we have done is avoided it, negated it, not believed it, distrusted it.